fraud in the cryptocurrency market is growing at a tremendous rate. Investors make deposits in the digital currency, creating their crypto wallets, and robbers strive to steal their property. For example, in 2017, Parity Press attack was committed, and as a result, 153,000 Ethereum, or $111 million at the current rate, were stolen. The specifics of ICO, the vulnerability of the project protective system, and the limited possibility of buying a crypto coins make depositors an easy prey for rogues. Extortion programs, phishing, fake wallets, and cryptocurrencies, as well as hidden miners, are the main methods used to steal money online. A good level of protection of their phones is the main condition for saving your own wallet.